to final. Two changes in scoring to take notice of. One affects Jenny. That's the bad news. Our researchers verified that Pepin the Short was not the son of Charlemagne, but the father, so she loses $4,000. And our judges have also decided that display ratio is an acceptable alternative to aspect ratio. And so our champion James picked up $4,000. The scores right now are correct. Name the French author is the category for final. And players, here's your clue. I am making myself liable to Articles 30 and 31 of the Law of 29 July 1881 regarding the press, which make libel a punishable offense. 30 seconds. Good luck. Those finals that you could figure out. Let's see if Adam managed to do that. He was in third place with 4,200 and he came up blank. And so it will cost him how much? $41.99, leaving him with a dollar. Let's go to Jenny Gibbs now. She lost 4,000 a few moments ago. Bad news. But she came up with the correct response. Who is Zola? Emile Zola, his famous I accuse. She will add 4,201. That bumps her up to 8801. Takes us to James, our champion. 49,229 going into the final. And his response was correct. And his wager was substantial, I bet. Yes, 40,000. 89,229. And now, a new total for 23 days of $1,780,237. How long will it take him to reach $2 million? He's got a little ways to go.